guys, welcome back to the channel. Happy Friday. I'm Savannah. Welcome to Retrospect with Savvy. Today I'll be reacting to ABBA, Like an Angel Passing Through the Night. I think that's what the song is called. But before I get into the video, please hit that notification button so you'll be notified anytime I upload new content. Please comment below if you have any recommendations for me to do. And please hit the subscribe button because it helps me a lot. And thank you for all the support. And I have several other videos that I need to react to. And I'm sorry if you can't hear me. I don't have a microphone that works. And I don't have batteries for my smoke alarm, so if it goes off, I'm sorry. I keep forgetting to get these things. But the microphone, I don't know what to do about the microphone. Somebody said I don't need to get a wireless one, but I really want a wireless one because I've tried to use the microphones that connect to your phone, but I couldn't hear my video sound. I could only hear myself, and I have to hear the sound from the video unless it won't work. So, other than that, let's get into the video. The song, I don't think it's a video, but... Pretty. It almost sounded like a lullaby or something for a baby. Another great song by ABBA. I always find that their slower songs are like storytelling songs. Like, I don't know what that one was about, but I know they both went through a divorce with the other two members of the band. I don't know if it's about their divorce or if it's about a child. I know the other song I reacted to yesterday was about one of the members' daughters, maybe the blonde. So, it's obviously about something impactful, something special to them. Maybe a special person that passed away or somebody in their family that went on, you know, to a better place. So, but you can always interpret it into a different meaning, which is what I love about music. Sorry if you guys can't hear me. I really enjoyed that video, or the song. The pictures were nice, too. The pictures were lovely. They were both very beautiful women. They still look good, you know. I think they've aged pretty good. I have other songs to get to, too. A lot of ABBA songs, so thank you for all your all support, and I will see you all later. Bye.